mechanical balancing. In the case of a moving body, while designing such a moving body, for example, a vehicle or like that, balancing is center of gravity is the important factor. While moving a body, its center of gravity may be changed. So it may be thrown out from the path. To avoid such things, we should balance it always. Here in Veda, it says the same thing. Let us see what it says. In Yajurveda 25.3, Rishi Prajapati says, to increase the speed while walking, we should swing our hands. What it mean? Actually, normally we are moving our hands while walking. Is there any objective behind it? Yes, Veda says, to increase the speed, you should swing the hands. We know while moving, our center of gravity may be changed. To balance it, the body should adjust it. It will a risky one. It will take more energy. So, by moving our hands naturally in opposite direction of the leg. For example, if the left leg is moving forward, the left hand backward and so on. So, a balancing is automatically taking place so that the center of gravity remains as such. The direction of the center of gravity remains as such. So, the energy body absorbs is less. That is what a scientific experience proved. Modern science proved that the energy required for movement is less if you swing your hands. So, the balancing is the reason for swing our hands while walking. In mechanical thing, that is an important factor. For example, this is a good example that we know. This rod can be easily tilted to balance the walking. The same thing is happening here also. Here, we are to walk fast. If you want to increase the speed, we should swing our hands in such a rhythm. Or it should be synchronized with the movement of the hands, should be synchronized with that of the legs, so that the energy consumption may be less. That is what Veda says here.